What's up guys, Miguel Quiles here, and I wanted to do this quick video to introduce you to this new accessory Sony just announced for the 60RM Flash. This is the EBA-1 battery pack. It allows you to run your 60RM Flash off of up to 8 additional AA batteries. This will give you much faster recycle times for your flash, as well as allowing you to shoot for longer periods of time as you would when you're shooting weddings or events. It's lightweight and attaches easily to your light stand or monopod, enhancing the performance of your 60RM flash. Bottom line, if you're a portrait, wedding, or event shooter and planning on getting Sony's new flash, you should definitely consider getting it with this battery pack. If you're interested in seeing it in action, check out my upcoming video where I'll take this new flash and battery pack out for a quick photo shoot. If you have any questions on this device itself, leave it in the comment section below and I'll do my best to get you answers. Oh yeah, and while you're here, do me a favor. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel as I have a bunch of new videos being released every single week to help you improve your photography. Thank you so much for watching this quick video and I'll see you in the next one.